it's the Lonely Dad here, and welcome back to the Rugby League. Yes, I know it's a Newcastle Penrith game, and oh, we got a special guest behind us. Say hello!
Hello!
Yes, I know it's a Penrith Newcastle game, but we got our buddies. Ow, Dylan, not on my knee. Ah, here we go. Ah, yeah. So, well, Bunny's lost last night, and this video would have gone up, last video would have gone up about midnight, I think. Whatever time of finally uploading, it took forever to upload. Oh. So yeah, here we are at the game.
And I got myself one of these.
I think this is NYC.
I got myself one of these.
Yes, you got one too. I forgot what I was going to say. Anyways.
We're still wearing the same shirt.
Yes, we're wearing the same kind of shirt. I get a lot of flack for wearing South Skis at Penrith game.
Are we still doing take three?
Yep.
Did you turn the screen around?
Alright. Early days, this is the crowd. And it's probably shaking the game, but that's always been. I'd like to introduce you to a long-term friend of mine. We've known each other since I was 13, and I'm now too old.
Like 10 years old, Dad?
Oh, no, I'm a lot more than 10. A lot more. Tina and I have been friends for that long. We used to go climbing together. Hey, stop I like that. I know. We used to go climbing together, all sorts of places. She's the one that warned me not to get married to the one I did, but I didn't listen. Oh, well, I've got two lovely children out of it. That's all that counts. As I keep saying, she got the car, I got the kids.
You mean one?
Two, you and Connor.
No.
Yes.
How?
Ow, okay, Dylan, ow, I'm falling over. This video will probably be stop, starting, jumping everywhere. Bad camera work on my behalf. As you can tell, it's actually a bit sunnier than it has been. Let's hope that the rain will stick away. I received some bad news today, but it's nothing I can talk about yet. As it gets close to the event, I'll be able to tell you, but hopefully it'll get resolved soon rather than later. So yeah, I just thought I'll start the video and say hello and yeah, talk about the football match. I'll have a little bit of footage of the flags waving after this part. Probably just one, but if he has a flag waving, I'll probably record more when more of the flags go up. But yeah, see you in a little bit. My son has dragged me onto a ride, some about teacups and spinning and...
dragon!
Oh, hey, it's got a dragon on the cup.
We ride this cup.
I am going to regret this. Sit down properly, Dylan.
I just want...
It's not spinning too much. Hey, this is not too bad. Oh, no. Until we go like this, and we spin some more. Come on.
Faster.
La la la.
Faster.
Yeah, we'll get faster, I think.
Faster.
You want faster. Put your legs down properly. Now, yes. Down in front of you. Down in front of you. You like that.
Can I hold half of it?
Okay, you can hold it.
Yay.
Just make sure you don't put your finger over the camera. Okay, it's Dylan Cam. Okay, this is going slowly.
So I'm... Get your face in the camera.
This is going so slow.
Faster.
Let's see if I can spin us. Nope.
Faster.
Okay, we're going slowly and we're not spinning. They don't want to look at the sky, Dylan. They want to look at you. I can't seem to spin it.
Oh, no.
I want faster.
Hang on a second. This is what the ride looks like. We're in tiny little teacups.
Teacups.
Come around here.
This part is called teacup.
Okay, we spin a little bit. And we don't.
And then this. Ice cream. Cotton candy.
Yes, cotton candy. Also known as furry floss. Cups are supposed to spin and it's not spinning. Spin
faster.
I've been on these before and they've spun. Oh, there we go. I can see myself now. Hey. And we've been going for 2.5 minutes. And
I can't see myself.
Oh, there you are.
I need this out of the way.
No, you plan like that so it comes sunny where you are. And we are stopped.
I don't want sunny where I am.
All right, that's it for that ride. That was a bit dull.
And away we go. Hey,
Dylan.
I want.
No.
We got to introduce Abby.
Yeah. That's my niece, Abby. Abigail. Oh, here we go. Let's have a look over the side. There's a truck. Slowly going. Like that. Both hands. Put your hands up. Say, Rama, you just don't care. was silly, wasn't I?
Yes.
And it's slowing down. Slowing down. And it's coming to a stop. Hello again. We're getting our face painted now, and we just came off a ride. The video is probably going to jump from doing one thing to another. I haven't really gone, oh, this is what we're doing next. So, sorry if the video is a little incoherent, but I just want to introduce you to this lovely one. Panning down, panning down. Oh, this is my little niece, Isabella. You know, the perfect time when they're sleeping. It's really, really fun. I'm just standing here waiting for my son to get his face painted, and my sister-in-law goes, "Here, have a baby." I wish it was that simple. Here, have a girl. Then I wouldn't have to find someone else to have another child. Oh my God, do I really want another child? Am I that insane? I think two's enough. Unless I find someone with kids, well then that'd be another story, but hey, can never tell the future. And here's the sister-in-law as she's walking away. Okay, her other kids are playing up, and so is my son. When her kids and my kids get together, it's hell. They just run around. Let's see if I can get a better shot.
Here's a better look at Isabella's face.
And her big sister.
Little
big sister. Hello.
Look.
Say hi.
Hi.
How are ya?
Hiya.
Say good.
And Dylan wants to get in the shot. There you go, you're in the shot.
Put your babies away.
I get back in the
shot. Don't do that. I'm filming you. Dylan, no. All right.
Nice and forward for me, son.
Looking good, Dylan. Squirming a lot now. Hi, Isabella. Bella, Bella, Bella.
Alright, just let me fix up your purple and then.
Yeah, let's go. Close mouth.
There you go.
When yours is happening,
crazy.
Looking good? Alright, that was the boys and girl having fun at the games, at the rides. It is about to be second half. Panthers are up 22-0. And I've got a love heart on my face. And Dylan! Dylan's got a rainbow! if you've seen the last vlog, he only got green last time, but it's good. He got something different. With kids with autism, it's really hard to get them to try and do different things. Careful.
And green in the middle.
And it's green in the middle, that's right. That's what he wanted, green in the middle. But careful of Isabel. She's just gone back to sleep. What do you think of the game so far?
Panthers are dominating, so.
Yeah. Do you think they can keep it up for another 40 minutes?
Hopefully.
And what do you think of my love heart? Dylan chose the colours.
And what did Dylan get?
Dylan got a rainbow.
Rainbow.
Alright, well, I'm going to hopefully enjoy the second half while holding my little niece. And I'll speak to you after the game. Well, I'm back home again, and that was a great game of football. Penrith trounced Newcastle 40-0. Yay, Penrith! Pity about South losing, though, but South just played terribly. They actually deserved to lose, considering how bad they played. But and I found out tomorrow there is games up at Penrith, the lower grades, starting about 12 o'clock. If I upload this in time, if you want to go watch some up-and-coming players, go to Penrith at Pepper Stadium or Penrith Park, Penrith Stadium, and give them a look. They're, a lot of those players become first-grade players down the track. Not all, but a good portion of them. I remember way back when watching players like MG playing for lower grades, and look how their career went, and yeah, now he's in radio. Finally got the boys to bed. We went for Macca's afterwards to celebrate. All fun was had. One of my mates, Funky, he's an artist. He's going to do some stuff up for me, which is surprise for now. Sorry about that, the camera just cut out because the storage in my phone was full again. As I was saying, Funky, he's going to do some project for me, which may or may not go for this channel. We'll see where it goes. And I have something crawling behind me. It's now, almost 3 o'clock in the morning on Saturday, and as I said, about 12 o'clock at Penrith Stadium, we're going to have three lower grade games of rugby league. If you want to come up, say hello, feel free. But I'm going to upload this vlog as soon as I finish, and probably do another one for the lower grades today. I'd get in trouble if I don't go like, share, and subscribe. Because Dylan would have a go at me if I don't add that into the video again. But yeah, bye for now.